at the center of the crater.
That shit I need
no
to sell.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think.
I'm Batman.
Bearing grave news.
Tell your friends.
Might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Wow, got a new cloak. Piece of shit.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword.
There were clowns.
It was and part of me.
Fuck clowns.
And a bouncy house.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
Don't forget to repair.
Paging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatman to...
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine...
Oh shit, did I just cancel that quest text? Did he stop talking for you?
Yeah, he stopped talking. It's alright. I mean, I already beat this game anyway.
Yeah, but still, we're gonna have to sit through it. Not worthless.
Fuck,
shit.
Well then why'd you cancel it?
I wanted to sell stuff. I got some shopping to do, Deckard. Sorry, hold on. I'll come back.
No, I don't think he's... Yeah, I'm going to... I'm going to the next area.
Alright.
Look like. I've got some. I'm here now.
Oh yeah, he's... I think he's done talking.
Yeah. That's what happens when you tell somebody to shut the fuck up. I don't want to talk anymore afterwards.
If you want me to feel bad about it, I don't. Okay.
I'm not trying to make you feel bad about it, but seriously, that was big status.
Let's go, Pokey.
Oh my shit, the glow.
What, like mine? Why can't it be like me, man? Why's it gotta be Jared?
Because Jared's a big ol' fucking hacker. I didn't see your character, actually, your high level one. Your high level one probably looks pretty tight, too.
You know, I look at it, I'm not impressed. So, I'll let you know if I ever feel impressed by my own dashing good looks. Damn, that took a long time. Okay, try not to die, alright? Because that's embarrassing for both of us.
Mostly just for me.
Well, also for me, because we're streaming this, and then, you know, when I get an adoring public, they'll contact me years from now. I'll be like, dude, that guy that you used to play with, who no longer talks to you.
Sucks. Swear to God, sometimes I feel like I can't run away because I can't find my fucking mouse cursor anywhere.
I have that problem too.
Like, all the time. Every time I die, I can't find my fucking mouse cursor. And maybe I did find it, but now I'm trying to attack my mouse cursor. It's really weird.
Yeah, don't attack your cursor. This is bad.
I need more hatred to do that.
Yeah, bitch, die.
Does your guy talk shit?
Yeah.
While you're fighting?
Mostly he tells me he needs more time. I can't do that yet. I need more time. Is that considered talking shit?
Not really. That's not what I had in mind. But you know, I guess you take what you can get.
I'm like, bitch, make time!
Hey, you were sick, weren't you? You feeling any better?
I wasn't really, really sick. Just, mostly just stuffy nose.
So allergies?
I have a fever. I don't know if it's allergies or what, but you know, my dad had something. And so...
I had a couple friends who had a similar thing. Like, right when the weather started to turn, they got so congested it felt like a cold, but there wasn't any other, there weren't any other symptoms.
Yeah, you know, I never got a fever or anything like that, so... Lucas, on the other hand, was pretty sick.
Hey man, careful, I'm walking right there, Jesus. Careful with that ground stomping thing, we're in a cave. See, I want to play a game that's that realistic. That if you have like an earthquake inducing attack like that, that if you use it in a cave, you die.
Well, if we're gonna go realistic, we should play a game where there's friendly fire. And that way, we never survive anything, because he'd just be killing us all the time.
Wait. I would be killing us?
Oh, you would totally be killing us.
Alright, that's true. I'll give you that. Every time I see that picture with the little kids, stop shooting! We're on the same team!
Yeah,
I'm just like, man,
that picture's funny.
That is so me. I can't tell you how many times I've shot you or Eric in Titanfall when you run into a hard point that I'm standing in. Scares me.
Because you're twitchy.
Damn right.
So my character, like, randomly brings people to him. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, so you're not actually actively, like, summoning lookalikes?
Oh, I'm summoning these dudes for sure. I just, but...
They're not just showing up like, hey!
Group. And, these guys...
Here, let's go back to town.
Group, dude. Returning to town. But sometimes, everybody will just spawn on me. Or not spawn, but they'll be, like, pulled into me. It's really weird.
Yeah, you have an ability that does that.
I know. I don't know what ability that is.
Come on. Been paying attention.
Stranger, don't.
Does any of this jar your memory? I have no memory of this coven. But I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Okay, where are the jewels at? I need to take some jewels out.
They're like way around the corner. Minus 1.1 damage. Man, I have this legendary sword. Or, ring that dropped along there. And... it had a socket in it, and I was like, maybe if I put a gem in it, it'll... you know, be better than the shit I'm wearing.
Huh?
Nope. Made it worse. I don't understand how that works, but I'm salvaging that shit.
And you gotta go pay to take it out?
No, fuck it. When you salvage the item, it gives you the gem back. And you need to salvage legendary stuff for the materials that it gives periodically, so whatever, I'll take it.
4 plus strength.
I've got a legendary dagger called the Pig Sticker, and...
Pig Sticker, huh?
Yeah, and it's... there's an orange ability on a lot of these legendaries that... so it has, like, an added effect that's specific to this weapon only. So, like, the bow I've got right now says, Ravens flock to your side, so as I shoot, a raven will show up. Whereas with this dagger, the orange text, all it says is, Squeal. So,
what?
I don't know if that means that there's a squealing sound sometimes, or what's going on exactly.
It'd be nice if it explained shit to you like that, you know?
Nah, there's always the excitement of learning, you know, in the moment.
Magda said something curious about the next piece.
She believes it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leia. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leia, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another. The only difference is, I have no control
what?
Over my
life. What did she say?
She says that we're not so different, that,
And only when I was in grave danger, something rises up and deep within me. I can't even explain it.
Basically, this is the one that Diablo inhabits and then kills.
Okay.
Looks like someone's still at home.
Stay away! There's nothing in here of use to you.
These are dark times, my friend. I thought for a moment you were one of those dreadful goat men. Since you're not...
Fighting Treebeard over here.
Yeah, I'm inside. I found a merchant. You're doing great though, man. I can't see you.
Oh no, but... I totally died.
Oh. I feel a little bad. Here, I'm coming out. I'm gonna help.
Are you fucking kidding me, man?
Hey man. I'm here. Don't worry.
I don't even know how I died.
I was about to say, how did you die? There's like three things.
Fucking Treebeard thing.
Treebeard? This thing?
Shit.
Don't stand in the flowers.
Yeah, how that's supposed to know. They look like pretty flowers.
I got nothing.
They're green flowers. Why would you be able to stand in them?
Because they're steaming with poison.
Please help. They're going to kill my friend.
There's this guy.
Thieves are going to kill my friend if we...
Yeah. Open the gate, bitch.
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after. He's deserted you. Just give it over.
My sweet love will save me.
Need more time.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe?
If I were these guys and I saw these two turrets set up in like a rune.
I was just about to say, there's no way we're fixing this peacefully with your two turrets on the fucking ground.
Hold on just a second. If you guys want to talk, let me just get this. Alright, let me wait for the cooldown, get a second one. Yep, that's good.
Enough hatred, not ready yet.
Damn, bitch, die already.
Yeah, all that. Nothing.
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Oh, there we go, alright. I mean, it's all blue shit, but whatever.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way.
This is shady.
Yeah. Did you just... Why'd you drop the,
Gods, I should have known.
I didn't drop anything.
Yeah, you did. You dropped a crossbow. I mean, I took it, but...
I didn't drop a crossbow. Why would I drop a crossbow?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking. I snatched that up.
I did not drop. Swear to God, I did not drop a crossbow.
Hey, you want to talk to the dude while you're back there?
Do I look like the merry and kind to you?
Okay.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this town must be Alaric the Guardian.
No. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
Whatever, dude. We're going.
Yeah. Yeah, destroyed by all kinds of things. Just trying to destroy that little pile of bones. These are mongrels.
I'm telling you, man, you're always destroying shit.
Just how I roll.
And these fucking little bats are like tanks.
That's great. I'm up here fighting a boss. You're back there like fucking bats. Hey, I think Leah's kind of helping. She shot at one of the bats like twice.
Still waiting.
Fucking die!
He's having an especially high amount of health. Aw, weak.
What do you think?
All that for
Look
one
at
blue
the 5,
drop.
5,000 blows it took to take it down. I got the Bane of Darkshade. Playing Diablo 3 and it's supposed to take take place back in the day, and you got a shotgun.
Look, it's not a shotgun, it's a bow I'm just really good with.
That shit is just straight up shotgun, dude.
No, man, look, it's three arrows. I'm just firing them all at once, quickly.
That sounds like a shotgun.
Yeah, it's... I'm very strong.
This is amazing.
I don't feel like I do any damage on this guy. I feel like I just sort of like chase you around and pick up the pieces.
And let me die.
Yeah, well, there's some of that.
Telling me that you bait me.
No, I'm saying I put on a good show, but I just don't feel like I do much. Here, you keep fighting. I'm gonna go pick up gold. See, at least I'm open about it.
Damn, fucking die!
Yeah, I got the beacon.
Sweet revenge!
is so dangerous. Fuck.
Oh shit. Well, I got good news and I got bad news.
Oh shit.
So, the good news is I found a guy who will probably drop loot. And there's a chest down there. The bad news.
Need more time.
Yeah.
Of course, this guy is fucking leaking lava all over the goddamn place.
Yeah, so once I get over my stutter, so are the bats. Those little minions.
Yeah.
That's a real problem. There's bats going everywhere. Oh, and the bats blow up. It's great. Hey. Fuck.
Come on, you fuckers, just die. I took two of them down.
Yeah, alright. Oh shit. Did you get the goodies down there from the chest?
No.
Come on, no whammy. Oh, alright, I'll take it. Did you get anything good?
Fuck, dude, I just spent 30,000 taking off gems off this vest so I can put it on another one, and I just got another one that's even stronger than that. Damn it.
Well, if you need money, let me know. Life.
Well, I should have enough money, but...
By the way, I went to combine some of these marquee gems to make the ones that you need a recipe book for. Making each one cost 200, and then the next level was 300,000 gold. Each, and you need to
Holy shit.
You need to make three to make one of the next level, and then three of that to make one of the next level. So I'm like, I burned about 1.5 million before I was like, oh fuck this.
That's insane.
Yeah, I don't need gems that bad.
How long would it take you to get that much money?
Not terribly long. I mean, I was able to.
It would take you a long time.
I'm still at 4 million.
Damn.
But, you know, when you're spending that much money on a gem, it doesn't stay around that long.
I could have just bought a yacht.
Yeah, I feel like I've got two attacks. That these other abilities are just sort of get out of jail free cards. Who the hell knows whether my turret is actually doing any damage? Oh shit.
Hatred is too low.
Yeah, I mean, these guys are pretty awesome. Like this with Uncle
Deckard. Yeah, they are. Back memories.
Wish they lasted longer.
Stun grenade. Boomerang. Boy. Alright, I think it's about time we start to...
What?
Get some different... I'm gonna use those stun grenades.
Seismic slam.
Ooh, rumbles.
Sweet.
Well, I guess I'll take it, but
frenzy. I've been through. Can throw my sword now.
Nice.
Well, I've been able to do that, but I just haven't used it.
All right. Where'd you go?
I went in.
I got a whole new bag of tricks. Oh, and ferrets. Fuck! Dude, I'm on the brink of having to zone out here.
What?
It's too much electricity. I'm gonna die here.
Get him, guys! Wow, dude. That was not a gang rape. I don't know what is. Not that gang rapes are cool or anything. I don't like the weapon, bro.
It's okay, man. While you were back there touching yourself, I took care of things.
What? I have a big sword.
Yeah.
It needs to be touched.
Clearly. Wait, now where are we going? Oh, the pedestals. We gotta go back. You know, we might be able to...
What? To what?
Hold on, I need to change this out. My stun grenades are not quite... Do I want to throw two additional grenades, or do I want to throw cluster grenades with large explosions?
Cluster grenades, dude! Not at me. See what I'm saying? If we play under your rules, I'd have been dead already.
Well, they're not very strong cluster grenades, alright?
Yeah, but that's because friendly fire is not on.
Hey, what are you doing?
You're gonna attack. I'm gonna lay down the lava, though.
Yeah, I got this ghost bothering me. You know what these ferrets do?
What?
They pick up money and...
Beastmaster?
They pick up money and health globes for me.
Nice. I look like the Beastmaster, though.
Yeah.
The temple is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within. Although they are
never dead.
I do not feel like an archer in any way, shape, or form when all I'm doing is tossing little grenades and flinging these things.
What? Hey, man, it's no cheating.
Hey man. Eat weird silver boomerang blade things. Please let this be a nice
shot. Shooting like crawl shit at him.
Yeah.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions.
You're like a cheater, dude. You got a shotgun in here, fucking ninja stars. There aren't even any ninjas yet.
I'm gonna try throwing daggers. And come on, ferrets, let's go. Is she talking to us? Oh, here we go.
She's Skyping.
Buffering.
She's Skyping with us.
Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Yep. She's trying to. She's gonna fuck us all.
Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying.
Sounds like a good thing.
You must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
Not with that old bag.
Oh, you don't mean that fuck?
No. Even if I did, you wouldn't really want to do that.
No.
No.
Oh.
I'm going to town.
I'm really lonely.
I know. I know. It'll be okay, man.
I like that when I push T on my keyboard, my guy's like, I am returning to town.
Well, yeah, it's just in case you're kind of rude and you didn't tell your friend.
That must be worth them.
You know, like I've been doing.
He wouldn't tell you.
Dear Leah, have the ferryman take you there.
Nope. Well, that's... God, I guess I'll just do that.
Handy.
I wonder how much faster would I die if I equipped a two-handed sword instead of a
shield?
Yeah.
I don't know, but I think we should find out. That sounds exciting.
I don't know. Are you sure we should find out?
Yeah, man.
Actually, it's not worth it because I can't equip a jewel in it, which makes it weaker than my current weapon. Never mind.
Nuh-uh. Man, come on.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, huh, dude.
It's weak.
I wouldn't mind trying it if it was worth it.
Well, but if it's showing a green percentage and it doesn't have a gem in it, that's just green, man.
No, not. It's not more powerful than my current weapon. It wasn't showing green on those stats. Otherwise, I would have done it.
I can make myself a better level 30.
Oh my god, I cannot believe I just did that.
What'd you do?
Fuck, I took the gems off the wrong fucking thing. Ugh. Yeah. Wow.
Well done, man.
I don't even want to talk about it.
It's okay, we can still be friends.
No, let's just not mention that ever again.
Telling you, do you need gems or do you need money?
No. I'm good on money. It still hurts. 30 G's? Jesus.
Yeah, that's true. Let's see. It's level 33, 42, 34.
I'm still good. I still have 1.2 million.
Not bad. Oh, that's good, yeah. Especially for this level.
I should need to repair my shit. So, let's see if I can level up my gem dealer a little bit more. Better gems.
Hey, get that. You're just dropping money like. Wow. You're spending it all at the gem thing?
Now it's. Where do I get rare crafting material from?
Which rare crafting material? What's it called?
It just says.
Oh,
rare crafting. Or, oh, sorry, death breath? Why would you want that? Death breath.
Yeah, that. You're
it's
gonna
your
have to
wife's
wait.
Breath in the morning.
You're gonna have to wait until you're over
you
level 60. It won't drop until
what?
Over level 60, yeah.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
So
spend that money.
No, you shouldn't. But come and spend all your money over at the Smith now.
I did. I still need something.
You need
there too.
Death breath there.
I think with the gem I need 5. Over here I need 1. I don't know which one. Let me see.
I'm ready to get a new weapon or some new shit.
Yeah, I need death breath over here.
All right,
well
you're all
one.
You're fully upgraded then.
I must go. How many levels are there? I will
take 12
for these guys to level them up.
There's 12 total. Oh, like at the. Oh shit. At. The Smith, it's like 6 per level. 6 little levels per level.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can. Damn.
Yeah, hey, when you're done, come on through.
I didn't.
Oh, there you are. You're gonna hate me.
Why?
Because this thing.
Fireballs! Seriously, dude?
Well, because the fireballs fear them away from you. My hatred is too low. And explosive bullets,
and they explode.
Too.
shit, that motherfucker flew.
Yeah, man. Looks like the bolas are hitting him around the neck. And they're pretty explosive. That's really satisfying.
Please, the family's hiding the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Alright, we'll get there.
I need more hatred to do that.
Your bombs?
You can't yep.
Keep the sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Whoa.
Enough hatred.
There's something coming.
Yes. No.
Come on, run across the bomb. Great, these guys.
My hatred is too low.
Don't even like get close to me. I don't think we helped.
Matter any?
I don't think we helped with the fire situation.
We owe you our lives. We made it worse.
Yeah.
An ancient sword fell near this village recently. Perhaps you have seen it.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come. I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Ooh, a new weapon. Downgrade. Going back to...
Oh, I got a shield. Holy shit, this shield is awesome.
Is it, what makes it awesome?
While you were on your hero's errand,
increases my armor by like 500 or 100 or so.
Damn.
This should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
We gotta go back to town.
I am returning to town.
Wait. Right? Yeah. What? Yeah, you just teleported here. Nice work, man.
You see that?
Yeah.
Playing with portals, bitch. I was hoping you didn't see that.
Yeah, no, I saw that.
Don't tell anybody.
Choice, Kane. Either you
no problem.
Magic arts to repair the sword,
yep.
Or your dear Leah died.
Yep. Wait a minute.
Whoa, dude, I was invested in that. Oh. She was about to kill him.
Do not know me, I'll be fine.
What happened? Tell me.
Well, he dies. But
I'm
she.
Just kidding, I know what happened.
All right, I was like, all right. So peep this shit, yo. Oh wait, I guess I. While I'm here, I guess I should really unload my bags.
Can you teleport to me? Or no?
I doubt it.
Like in Torchlight?
Yeah, no, I can. I just click on your banner.
Nice. There you go.
Hold on, I need to roll over these bodies. It's all clear. All right,
for 25 cents.
No, you didn't drop anything.
Ah! Fucking spiders and shit.
Anything called the Sacrificial Hermit probably is not good.
Most of these places are not good.
That's true. I have a feeling that spiders are going to be an issue here.
You think? Oh, oh fuck!
I actually do think so, yes. See, I dropped this thing. Explodes on contact one's arm. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the village. Like, I don't understand. Okay, so there it is. I dropped it. Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Die ridiculously fast in here.
Yeah. Well, clicking on that is good. Alright.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me?
This cannot be opened yet. I wish I could do that.
Oh shit.
Not enough discipline.
Did it!
Yeah, we did. It's like, oh yeah, and just in case you were struggling at the end, kill all the remaining things before we'll give you the chest. Jerk.
I cannot open this.
What? We're missing one. Somebody run off? Yeah, this motherfucker. Got it! I may have angered something, though, in the process.
Oh. To be expected.
Yeah, it's down here. Oh, that's an okay. Yeah, it really is a good thing that friendly fire isn't a problem, because these exploding bolas would totally get you in the face.
Yeah.
You know how angry you would be?
I can't really hold you accountable when my earthquake would probably leave you under, you know, 3 tons of
rubble.
Something.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Search for the chamber of the... Oh, I'm like, are we done in here? Like, what are we doing? Maybe you should take the lead.
Is it the next boss a spider?
Okay.
I need a fucking stronger weapon, or what the hell?
Yeah, me too.
We ain't found shit.
You found anything yet? Oh, that's kind of
boots.
Cool.
Nice.
Take that. Oh shit, I opened up a whole new... Wait a minute. Something's fishy here. Is it just me, or did we just... Did you just open up a new,
A new what?
A new ability? Or, like, the, man, that's really weird. All this time, I think the game just unglitched itself. That makes it more interesting.
War cry. Nice.
Did you see that email I sent you?
Just briefly about the 40 versus 40 games.
Yeah.
Your fear betrays you.
Is most PvP like that?
Like in MMOs in general?
Or not that big.
They're usually not that big. World of Warcraft had the occasional one that allowed you to get up to 40. But in its infancy, they'd have these matches that were 40 versus 40, and the queues for them were 6 to 8 hours. So you'd have to... You'd leave your... Yeah, or longer. Because it had to match up. You had to get enough people to, like, start the thing. But once it started, the match itself would last, like, I heard 8 to 12 hours or so. And people would, like, would be stuck in from the queue as people had to log off to go to sleep or, you know. But it was these massive... Yeah, it was these massive events.
That's so nuts. I remember when Warcraft was really popular back in the day, it's like, see all these news stories about people crazy binging on it.
We gotta get on this goblin dude.
I'm coming.
He's about to go. He's a dick, bitch. Fuck, knock him out. Oh, fuck. Sorry, man. My DPS just isn't what it could be.
Sorry, I needed to remind you. Fire's tough.
Hey, motherfucker. That's close.
That's
here, come on over here, man. Hey, run him across my... Oh, that motherfucker ran around it. Ain't that a bitch.
These things.
I don't know, they're really... You're running in the wrong direction. Man. Get him! They're super fast, too.
Oh my guys are.
Oh shit.
My strength is back.
These little guys have way too much health for the amount of grief that they're causing.
Don't tell me.
Steroids.
And when I stun it, it lasts like 2 seconds.
Oh god.
Fucking die!
And I'm going to bed!
I know, right? I'm done for the day.
Really, shit.
Holy crap.
The funny thing is that the boss fights are easy by comparison to these little bunches of fucking bats and spiders. The tiny little fast ones are the worst.
Yeah. Yeah, I just picked up a fucking awesome sword.
Oh, nice.
Needed it, dude.
Hey, it's red. It's pretty slick.
Glowing.
Oh shit.
Hold on to me.
I hear gurgling noises. That'd be good. Hey everybody, come back over my bombs! Over here! Over the... Oh, fuck it. Funny, I've got like a real good set of abilities that I've figured out and enjoy using on my wizard, but on this guy I'm like, I don't even know.
Not a fan?
Well, I can't find a good sort of setup. Oh, shit.
You got a fucking ball right there.
In case you were getting bored, I brought some other spiders with me.
Oh, I was definitely getting bored.
hear my heart beating.
You're almost dead.
That thing must die.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Look out for the...
Yeah, that was a... wall.
Oh shit. Oh, that, I didn't even last to the explosion of the...
What?
Dude, your corpse flew into the air. That was awesome. Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Dude, they put up fucking walls and then he threw his fucking... Of course, I used up my guys already, so I can't call them.
The other two over here. I'm kind of toying with.
Behind you.
Us avoiding them and all. It's almost like we know what we're doing.
No. I know.
Like a fucking boss.
I'm well again.
Fucking die! Oh my god. Man, fuck those things.
Man, I could really use an upgrade to my weapon and a bunch of- oh shit.
I got this sword and it does more damage, but I kinda wish I could put a socket in it.
Yeah, that'll probably always be the case. You know what's gonna be a real bitch? The Diablo fight.
Losing?
Oh, that too.
Think so?
Yeah. With the two of us? Definitely. How many of these things are there? Fuck. Oh, they're illusions.
Oh, don't go away, guys. Picked up something called the cursed gloves. I'm totally gonna wear that.
Sounds legit.
Yeah.
Dude, it's a dead end down here.
There's another way down over this way.
Yeah. We're over here too. That's the stupid thing.
Well, we were going this way, and then we got fucking mauled by those three giant spiders.
That's true. We did a lot of running away. Alright, before we go into this next battle, I need to, like, rejigger my abilities.
Okay.
I'll wait until we get to the... Weak.
Dude, seriously, are we almost there yet?
My mistress has accepted me.
There we go.
Come close and feel her loving embrace.
It's not creepy at all.
Loving appears to be a relative term here.
Go back to that and
Why not?
And if I have all to be alright, fuck it. Let's do this.
Alright.
I got the shotgun out again. It was effective.
Please help me. It's horrible. She's sucking things from the victims. Oh, no. No. It's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen?
Get her. thing is so much better than the seismic slam. As long as I keep hitting them, I keep gaining fury.
Save the chick.
Yeah.
It was terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
Are you seeing anybody?
The coven. I saw them dragging someone into New York.
I'm recently single.
Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
I'm gonna run to town real quick.
Let me unlock this portal up here and then we'll run up to town.
Returning to town.
What happened?
Oh, I gotta go pull a gem out. Fucking hate that.
Poor Leah. She's done. Yeah, I just had to do it twice. Sir. Cost me 100k.
It's like, we don't learn.
Yeah. Well, luckily we're earning enough money so that I'm still like around the same amount of money that I started off with.
Yeah, that's good.
I think I'm gonna call it out here, dude.
Alright.
An ally has left my party.
Alright, man. Good game. Weaker.
Yeah, thanks. You busy tomorrow night?
I should be able to play tomorrow night.
Alright. We can figure out if we want to do this again, right, or if we want to try something else.
Okay.
Alright, have a good night.
Alright, dude. You too. Later.
Later.